In this video tutorial, I will explain how to install OpenJDK in Amazon EC2 instance or Linux operating system. Here you can see Amazon AWS console, and here you can see the EC2 instance is running, and copy this public IPv4 address. Open Putty software. We have successfully logged into Amazon EC2 server. I am checking Java version. Currently OpenJDK is not installed. We will see how to install OpenJDK. Now I am going to use the command mlist java star, and it will list out available OpenJDK packages. And here you can see the available packages. Suppose you want to install Java 11, you have to use this one. Copy this, then use sudo yum install, then the package name. Click on enter. And it has installed OpenJDK 11. I am checking the Java version. And here you can see the Java version 11.0.16 is successfully installed. Suppose you want to remove OpenJDK version 11 and you want to install OpenJDK version 17. We will see how to do that. To uninstall OpenJDK 11, we have to use sudo yum remove java star. And OpenJDK version 11 is successfully uninstalled. We can check Java version now. And it is uninstalled successfully, so that it is showing there is no such files or directory. Now we list out the available OpenJDK packages using mlist java star command. And to install OpenJDK version 17, we have to use this package. Copy this, then sudo yum install, then the package name. Click on enter. And it is successfully installed OpenJDK 17. Now use Java version. And here you can see OpenJDK version 17.0.4.1 is successfully installed. And it is installed in this user bin Java directory.
You can get the Java source code link from the description section of the video. To see the description in mobile, click on this icon and it will expand like this. Then click on this more button to see the description. And in the description, you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.